Everything's got to work like, it's like it's a symphony, right? So the piston goes down, then it's going to come back up. That's the job of the piston. You got your valves, you're like little doors, you know? Sometimes you get these, you get deposits on your valves. It's not the valve's fault. It's the gas you're buying. If you used Chevron with Techron, we wouldn't be having this discussion.
Avoid the problems of low-quality gas. Use Chevron with Techron.
No monkeying around, though.